Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network, and this date in New York Yankees history, 1973. Bobby Murcer hits three home runs off Gene Garber that account for all the RBIs in the Yankees' 5-0 victory over the Royals. The Friday the 13th contest at Yankee Stadium takes only an hour and 51 minutes to play. Those were the days. Happy trails, everyone.